Would you like me to play a romantic ballad? Or perhaps a jaunty tune? No? I'm Fritz Stoltz, a half-monkey. I don't cause trouble, detective. I just make music. I may have seen something, but a good dinner will help me remember clearly. I'll give you this to prove I'm not dangerous.
Oh, Merry Oktoberfest! Oh, should I say scary? With that damn werewolf frightening all my customers, I'm not making enough money. But even he would behave for one of my sausages. Oh, the finest in Munich for only 4 coins. Won't you try one? Well, my Oktoberfest special is clearly the best choice, but choose whichever you like and enjoy.
Thanks. We're very protective of our secret. We only show our true faces to other half-humans. If we're in danger. That's why I don't believe this was a real half-wolf near the mayor's window. The hair you found might be fake. Check it. Here, you may need this.
At your service, Detective. Yes, I can help you examine some hair samples. Gather the reagents while I adjust the microscope. How odd. You must see this for yourself. It's a typical mammalian structure, particularly for wolves. Now, this is definitely human hair. How strange. This one is like a crossbreed of humans and wolf, but that's impossible. Where did you find this? Another attack? The mayor was poisoned, but he has heart problems. I must attend to him right away. Please, gather my tools while I find some medicine for Schultz. Thank you. I'm leaving immediately to cure Schultz. I suggest you ask a pharmacist about that poison.
Examining the hair samples proved that the attacker was a half-wolf. I need a pharmacist to identify the poison used in the darts. It's here! Stop, Vince!
I'm sorry, sir!